Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Pradeep Srinivasan from the Refer series. Today we'll see a very short video about something which is extremely basic, but I thought I should share with you. When we study the umbilical cord, especially at the first trimester, like shown in this fetus, which is at 13 weeks of its gestational age, the best way to study the umbilical cord is at the level of the urinary bladder in the pelvis. So here we have a cross section of the pelvis with a collapsed urinary bladder flanked by two vessels filling in the color Doppler, both of which are in red. If one is in a hurry and just looks at these two vessels on either side of the bladder, we may infer that the cord is three-vesseled with two umbilical arteries. But actually, look at the two vessels. They have to actually converge towards the skin at the level of the umbilicus, but here actually they are parallel. So that's the clue saying that it may be, one may be a single umbilical artery and the other may actually be another vessel. So we do a cine and we can see that it is indeed a single umbilical artery, and the other vessel, which is parallel to the single umbilical artery, is actually going towards the thigh and is the external iliac artery and the common femoral artery. So this is what I wanted to show, and you could easily do that by waiting for a few more seconds if they are not converging towards the umbilicus and trying to follow the other vessel. And once we show that it diverges from the single umbilical artery and goes into the thigh, it is actually a femoral artery, which is a continuation of the external iliac artery. That's why the flow is away from the fetal abdomen in both these vessels, and that's why they can sometimes fool us into being seen as single umbilical artery. So that's another cine here where I'm trying to open out the other vessel and show the other vessel going deep into the thigh as the common femoral artery. Before we conclude the single umbilical artery, we also take a 2D view of the cord. Here you can see the cord has only two vessels. Now we have normally three vessels, and which is described as a Mickey Mouse sign. Here one ear of the Mickey Mouse is present, the other ear is absent. So this is a larger umbilical vein and a smaller umbilical artery. The other umbilical artery is absent. So this is a short video showing that at the first trimester, it is part of the first trimester anomaly scan to talk about the umbilical artery and whether there is a single umbilical artery and how one can mistake an external iliac artery as a umbilical artery in a case of single umbilical artery. Thank you very much, Dr. Pradeep Srinivasan from Bangalore. Happy learning. Jai Hind.